Nah, nah.
Oh. Welcome to my journey. This EP represents the journey that I'm taking musically, changing it up a little bit again. I pick up on a lot of sounds in Africa, Europe, USA. Those sounds, I put them in the blender, mix them up, and that's Nelson Freitas. On this EP, I'm giving you faster BPMs, different types of sounds, not just Zouki Zomba. I'm giving you just good music.
She said, I can stand the sound of the raindrops dripping down my window pane.
Good music is good music. And at this point in my life, I'm finna do whatever I want in my music. You know, not stick to a certain genre. And that's what this EP is all about, is the journey that I'm taking towards the change. An EP, it's always nerve-wracking. You go through a lot of emotions like, what am I doing? Can I still do this? Will my fans accept whatever it is that I'm doing? And when you release something and the fans embrace it in such a way that fans have embraced me and my music throughout these years, it's just overwhelming. So, you know, you go to the phase of like, will they embrace this again? But hey, here is Nelson Freitas pouring his musical heart out to the fans. But this is me. This is me now, today. Welcome to my journey.